New at 6, the first day just wrapped up of an estate sale organizers have called the House of a Hoarder.
And what a turnout it was. We saw a long line of people standing outside the home at 33rd and Oklahoma in Milwaukee waiting to get inside. And only a handful of people were allowed in at a time because the limited space. Now here's a look inside. Everything from shoes, clothing, jewelry, antiques, and beds. Organizers say the woman's hoarding spans six decades, and most of the stuff is brand new.
I like old jewelry, old vases, dishes, things like that. I think that I'd like to maybe find something and give it a good home.
My wife sent me here looking for dishes and stuff like that. Kind of amazing that, you know, somebody can fit as much stuff as they say that they have in here.
The sale does continue tomorrow from 10 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon.